triangle off to the
right. Yep. And triangle.
Yeah.
Right.
So you see now it's actually
there's
nothing there, you see, but the moment I start to
it's getting
there, the more I start to concentrate.
Love it, that's awesome. Yes.
So you see, for example, now I shouldn't be telling you this because I'm jumping out of it.
Yeah.
From my essence, as it's sitting, I don't, how should I put it, visualize that, I don't imagine, but my essence, as I'm sitting physically, I'm opening my eyes and I'm here.
Yeah.
But my astral essence moves like this.
Yeah.
And it goes to this direction, you know, it's the plus.
Yeah.
And I'm not visualizing it, you know, it's happening naturally.
Yeah.
So the more it's gonna develop, the more it's gonna, that astral projection is gonna happen.
Yeah.
So once when you were able to do it through the training, you'll be able to do it during the night either, you know?
Yeah.
So the longer you will be able to extend that out of body experience.
Yeah.
So for me at this stage, this side,
nothing,
absolutely nothing.
Yeah.
This side is pouring like this.
Oh, wow.
Just like you have like a running tap water.
Yeah.
Sometimes when you start, it's just like a small sensation, nothing else.
Yeah.
Very, very faint, very tiny.
Yeah.
As it starts progressing, literally starts pouring, and then as you progress further, it starts moving this at the back, you know, and then eventually you start to really feel it, how it moves around your head. When it gets more powerful, you can control it and you can pump the auric field.
Yeah.
And that's just the first stage towards that floor of life that we are discussing, you know?
Yeah.
So you really have to push strong chi to extend the entire structure and then to move yang chi in one direction, yin chi in another direction.
Yeah.
And then it combines, but as mentioned, naturally it combines in a star tetrahedron formation.
Yeah.
That's how the chi starts to flow naturally.
All right.
You know?
Yeah.
You don't need to even visualize. If it's activated properly, all those sensations that I'm talking about, they will find their own way naturally through the flow of life geometry.
Yeah.
You know? Because it's not just the cells that we are seeing that geometry, it is the energy also.
Yeah.
Because it's a fractal universe.
Yeah.
And it moves from physical to non-material, from material to non-material. And once when it's established, that's when that opens and this explodes.
Yeah.
And just visions, you know, are just not comparable.
Mm.
Space, all kind of stuff, you know.
Yeah.
shrine.
Yes, good one.
Star?
Yep.
Yeah. Wave?
Yep.
Plus?
Yep. Next.
Triangle?
Yep. Yeah.
Star?
Yes, it is.
Square?
Yep.
Star and wave?
Yes, it is. Perfect.
Star this way?
Yep. Perfect.
Okay. And again, this is not something which is solid that I can scan. Hmm. This is something which is in the future. Okay. Because I'm already I'm reshuffling as I scan. I don't stop. I first scan and then I stop reshuffling. Oh, do you know okay. what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because when I do this, I already scan in the future what will be.
Oh.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Without scanning the deck at all.
Okay.
It's a different type of scan, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
You know? And when I scan, that's when I stop reshuffling. You want to give that another try? Which yeah. number? What did you say? 11, right? 10, 11, what? 11 or 10?
11.
11.
Yeah.
Square.
Nice work.
Red?
Yep.
White?
Yep.
Black?
Yep.
Yeah,
how cool was that?
Yeah.
No problems there.
Star.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. circle.
Yes, it is.
Plus.
Yes, it is. Next one.
Circle.
Yes, it is.
Triangle or circle?
Yes, it is.
Triangle there?
Yes, but on.
X. A. L. J. V. Y. N, Z, O, A. Star.
Yes, it is.
Red and green?
Yes, it is.
H?
Yes, it is a H.
Zero?
What was it?
Zero?
Yes, it is. Got a wave.
Star, the next one?
Yes.
And the triangle?
Yes, it is.
So, circle?
Yes, it is.
Nice. triangle?
Yes, it is. This one.
Do you want numbers or just colors?
Just colors. Two colors, please. This one, yellow.
What was the first one?
Blue and yellow.
Perfect.
Just saw the surface of the moon.
Did you?
Plus, is it?
Yes, there's a plus.
Plus and wave, right?
Correct.
So the plus is on your left, wave on your right?
Perfect. You got it.
Now?
Wave?
Yes, it is. Yeah?
Square?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Okay, and the circle is there now, right? Or actually, you're touching waves now.
Yeah, wave.
And then the square is next to the wave?
Oh, stop it. Yes, it is.